Yo, 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 hey guys, Rowan here, and welcome back to the Madam Maxa. And I don't want to mess that. We are in the process. Oh, is this one of those cars I can pull? No. We are in the process of going after this location that has a parking. And then after that, I still need the maggot farm piece. Insignia. Mm-hmm. Where is the maggot farm one? It's gotta be around here somewhere. In here? No. There's got to be something. Where is it? Is it here? Ah! You know what? You know what? I want the maggot farm parts too. So, let's go there too. Wait, isn't there like an informational tip usually around these areas? I mean, I feel like there should be. Could be wrong, but I feel like usually there's some kind of a informational zone, you know, nearby those locations. Oh, hold up. This is a scrapping location.
Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone.
Yeah, I'm sure you would. Are you gonna shoot me? Oh my gosh, you're gonna shoot at me. That is very, very upsetting. Yeah. Oh my. I don't like it. I don't like it one tiny bit. Okay. Wow. So unbelievably rude. I don't shoot at you. I don't know who you are thinking you're gonna go and shoot at me, but it's not cool. It really isn't. Oh man. This place, the lengths I feel I'm going for some scrap are getting kind of absurd. Really? Still going, huh? Still going. Alright then. I would really like my scrap now. Please. Please. Anytime. Great. Okay. Well, here's a little bit of that scrap. Excellent. But really. Like my scrap now, please. Okay, I guess it keeps going. Wow. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. Up, up, up we go. Where we stop, I don't rightly know. Alright. I'm kinda seeing how this location is working. Okay, it's actually considered two separate locations, but they're all connected. Alright. Up, up we go. Where we stop, I don't really know. Okay, I'm not in the scrapping location yet. Hear all kinds of trouble down below me, but that's okay. That's normal. Okay. Excellent. And a history relic. Uh-huh. Mom, I'm not telling you. I'm asking you. Get John to come over and spray. The infestation might be hiding anywhere inside. You'll just have to be out of the house for an afternoon. Please, let's play this plague thing safe. Uh-huh.
Like the very earth was turning on us. Killing us.
Uh-huh. Well. For somebody that doesn't remember much, you certainly remember more than you let on. Alright. Yeah. Get our slide on. Slide into first. Alright, cool, cool, cool. That was fun. Feel like I got some cool things out of it. And let's get that part. Because I think that is going to be a significant boost to just everything in my life. Indeed it should be. Yep. basically, besides the storyline objective, we will have Jeets pretty well finished off, which is gonna be amazing. Oh, wow. Okay, so I gotta go this way and then wrap around. Okay, I see. I gotcha. I see the shenanigans you're pulling here. Ah, then. Okay, why did I go up and now I'm going down? I don't understand. It's all so complicated. Oh. Hello. Am I home? Yep. Of course you are. You guys want to play? Nope. Don't do it. Don't do it, son. No. Yeah. Oh, I was gonna shiv reversal, but didn't work out. Oh well. Everybody got killed in the end anyway. Excellent. I needed a shiv. Alright. Clean scrap, clean up crew parts. It's all good. It's all good, good, good. Excellent. And some ammo. Very nice. Excellent. Oh, other side. What? I'm missing some... Oh, there it is. Never mind. Much ado about nothing. Give me this. Excellent. Clean up crew. 100% looted. Fantastic. And whoop. Alright. We got that to take care of. We got a scarecrow over there. Man, we're almost completely free and clear of all these locations.
When I spied you racing so deftly in the long lookers,
okay.
Oh, I knew you were special. Sort of like the savages.
Right.
Hardest, huh? Man, taste.
If you say so, pal. Yeah, whatever you say, little dude. Whatever you say. Man, we're just really getting powerful. And I feel like I haven't even really done that much.
The infidel hordes. Destroy! Destroy!
I'm working on it. Chill. Chill. I got this. Okay. There we go. We have a mighty
pirouette.
I am a brute. I can't help it. Destroy 15 scarecrows.
I'm going.
Nice.
Wait here.
Excellent. More challenges completed. Cause that's how I rolls, yo. Rolls to the Royce. You know, that was like a car.
More doom flies our way.
Better not be flying our way. I don't like flappy doom. See what I did there? I made a funny. Oh, it was funny to me. That wasn't funny to anyone else. That's okay. Alright. I think we got us a location right here. Nope, not the shotgun. Why must you always resort to the shotgun first? Uh-huh. You know, when everyone calls me a brute, they're probably right if my first instinct is to shotgun things in the face. Okay. And then down we go. Yep, indeed. Excellent. Oh my. Oh my. Let's, because I'm nervous. Yep. I don't want this to be the end. Let's be careful. 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 Okay. Give me the scrap. One solitary scrap. Mad Max Bug Eater? Hey guys, remind you of something? A few crazy weeks in the desert driving those wild machines and eating nothing but bugs? Ugh, I'll never forget the maggots in our stew. Good times. Uh-huh.
What is this?
Okay. Interesting. Well, I'm not saying that's where he got the name Mad Max. Because I don't think it is. But it's funny. Very, very interesting. Alright. Next. Making progress. All the progress ever. No! Stop with the shotgun! Should not be my first response. Seriously. We can cut out with the shotgun twitchy trigger. Alright, so. Scavenging location right there. At the base of the statue, huh? Alright. We'll go check that out. Why not? We'll see what that's all about. Yep. Something I can do. I can make it happen, Captain. You guys okay over there? Probably not. Alright, I'm not ready to go after the big boss man yet. Not quite yet. Eventually. Not at this adventure. Okay. So, alright, we got camp alerted. Alright, oh, dang. That didn't work. Okay. Oh, now we have problems. We have problems, because now things are gonna be super powered. Okay. Yipes. Oh, I don't like it. Nope. It's no bueno. Not playing that game. Okay, we'll come back to that scrapping location. Yep. Scrapping location can just sit there and think about what it did. Come over here instead. Yes, I am. Scrapping location wasn't so mean to me. That last scrapping location was awful. Not a great place to visit at all. The brochure lied. They didn't have the best pizza rolls? No. I love pizza rolls. Alright, down we go. And kill. Yeah! Eat the rat. Eat it! Stuff the rat in your mouth! Yum, yum, yum. Alright. Excellent. You know, it's good that I have a giant bushy beard. Everyone knows the biggest beard makes the decisions around here. Excellent. Is there, in addition to the scrap, ammo? Yes. Excellent. I am just filling up. Kill creature. You have to make me feel bad about it. Like I'm a bad person. You gotta play it that way, huh? You know? Oh, I see how it is. It's rude. But whatever. Play it that way. I don't care. Alright, so we got... Oh, what is... Loot encounter, huh? Alright. Let me go to this loot encounter. See what that is. Because now you got my curiosity piqued. Indeed. I must know. It's probably a huge waste of my time, but hey, whatever. The people, they gots to know. Because if I don't, I'll be bothered by it forever. Oh man, I am just sailing. Got the wind in my hair. Well, not really. I'm in the car, but Chum's got the wind in his hair. And that's pretty cool. Alright, you know what? You guys want some of this? You guys gonna run? Good. Good, because I don't really want to deal with you guys when I'm talking about
leaving the car. If you need Chum to come driving, just send a flare.
Talk to me before they come back.
Before you let fly your deadly lead, let me say, I wish to thank you. You've rid this place of the roadkill thrall rustlers. A token. Let me show you this lovely little land of loot.
Alright, what are you gonna do? Loot encounter. Slave is thankful for defeating the slavers and thrall rustlers cave and points you to a hidden stash. Loot. Find stash. It's over there. Wasn't very nice of me now, was it? Oh, I didn't want the agreement. Yep. Sorry. Sorry. There was a little bit of confusion there. Yeah. I was gonna say that. I hope that I didn't take away my loot objective. I'd be very sad. I know I was a terrible person. It doesn't mean you need to take away my loot. Very cool. And what do we have right here? 20 scrap. Cool. Alright. That's something. I can work with that. I can definitely work with that. Alright. So, I have a whole bunch of scrap over here. Let's go for it. Yep, this is a scrapping episode. I'm kind of a scrapper, you know? People used to tell me I was a scrappy little guy all the time, and well, I'm just going and I'm proving them right. I'm showing just how scrappy I can be. Doing a little scrapping. They're still probably really angry, aren't they, over there? Do I want to do that instead? Hold up. Okay.
Get your piston down, sharpshooter!
Okay.
This one's not gonna be easy.
Wait, what? Really? What? I seriously can't believe that.
You did it!
Really? There.
See? Behold.
Good.
They come o'er the horizon.
There's that.
The body!
Oh, man.
Total.
Banzai,
really?
Bug.
Ow. That was unpleasant. My health is extremely low now. I'm not amused. Not amused at all. Well. Ow. I have no more sniper ammo left. It took everything I had, Captain. Alright. You know what? I'm invested now. Emotionally invested. Okay. Perimeter defenses are down. Okay. I feel like now I've gotta go in here and find out. Yeah.
Shit! He's
coming
for the big
bear! To know.
Kill this fuck!
And maybe I can actually accomplish the thing where I don't. Nice. Where I don't get hit for a while. I'm not going to say that that's definitely a thing that can happen, but I'm gonna try my best to not get hit for a while. See if I can get a challenge complete. It'd be great. And also, if I can find some more melee weapons, try the melee kill challenges. See, I have goals now. Goals and dreams. And that's just fantastic. Alright. Getting tons of the scrapper. The scrapper lapper. Gonna get the scrapper. And you're dead. And I got the fury. I got the fury and the rage. You guys are scared now. Well, so much for the not getting hit part. Yep. That really is gone. But. I can't see ever, and that just upsets me. Can never see. Man, I need like gut finishers in my shotgun too. Just everything's awful right now. It's all just my joy in life is gone. It's all gone. I was happy for a short while, and then it went away. Yeah. Wait, that didn't... Yeah, that didn't work. Okay, I'm going after the explosive arrow. Yeah! Explosions! Yeah. And... Explosions! Okay, give me this thing again.
Smashing brain bags, do ya?
Oh, you want...
Smash yours!
You want some?
Come and get it!
You want some? I can give you... I can give you this all day! Yeah. I didn't kill you. Alright, fine. Grab another one. Seeing as how these keep coming back. And I'm gonna destroy the emblem. Because, well, that made me happy. But now, get this. I'm supposed to kill some enemies with these things, so... Do you wanna be that enemy? Ow! Here. Oh! 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 Oh, that was... Oh, that just made me happy. That made me really happy. That was worth taking damage for. I am so happy right now about that. That was a thing. That was totally a thing that we just had happen. Alright, excellent. I'm filling up my sniper rounds. Well, there's ammo everywhere. Alright. Well then. Okay. Oops. Alright. You know what? We'll break this. Excellent. Okay, where did my spear go? No? It's gone? It's gone. My hopes and dreams, my joy, it's all gone. It's unacceptable. But I can come over here and I can get more. Oh, hi. Whoa, no, I don't want to jump off the cliff. Ow! Ow. Guys are the worst. Just the worst. Hey, you guys keep doing that, and you see where it gets you. Huh? You see where it gets you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you all. Huh? That's just not working.
Come and die now!
Come and die now? Don't worry, I'm gonna help you with that. The dying part for you, not me.
You wanna come, clubber?
Yeah? You want a present?
You're
ow! Yeah. Shiv? Okay, give me your melee weapon. Okay. Yep. Yep. Okay. Ow! Alright, that's fine. We're just gonna go rage mode full on. Okay. I'm really low on health. It's unpleasant. Yep. Okay. Be a good time to learn how to fight properly. Ow. Ow. Okay. You know what? You know what? Okay. Things are probably gonna go badly here. Yep. They are. I can feel it. We're off to a fantastic start. You know? If the plan was for me to get pummeled in the head, plan is a go. Maybe I should use some more of my shotgun shells here. Finding lots of ammo caches. And I feel... feel like I'm kind of wasting the potential of that. Alright, let me take this thing with, though. I can probably make use of it, one way or another. Okay, up. Be fine, whatever. Just go up. Okay, I'm already disappointed. I'm grouchy now. It's all been ruined. Ah, cool. All right, and broke. Excellent. I'm gonna be really happy when I take down another big boss. You know, I feel like that's kind of the crowning pinnacle of Maxitude. You know? Just getting my boss kill on. Alright. Excellent. Got a shiv out of that. Okay. Not much out there. Man, so much ammo. They really, really want me to have some ammo right now. Oh, get my Dinky D on. Yes! I was on the verge of death. It's all gone now. But I drank my water. Dang. Guess I didn't have to. Whatever. And I dropped my explodey spear. Darn. Darn, darn, darn. Throw? What? That must have been a bug. Because intel available. Alright. So I feel like that wasn't what should have been displaying right there, but you know. Who knows? Alright. So. Yeah, not going to do that. Seems like a bad idea. Oh, water. Good. Need a full canteen. Especially if we're about to take on a boss. Excellent. I'm not too worried, though. I mean, for the most part, I think my skill. Oh.
Sir, you've killed your way here. Just so I can pleasure myself with your twitching core.
Oh, that's just wrong, dude. Oh. Hi.
I want you to know I feel no anger.
Whoa! Okay.
Come over here and fight like a man!
Okay. That's your fiery things are terrifying. Okay.
Screw this! Okay.
I'm absolutely frightened.
I'll mash your head, Drifter.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh! Dang it. Alright. Ow. Give me this. Okay. Yep. Down you go. Down you go. Ow. Okay. Alright. Well, you know what? Besides me taking some stupid damage, I don't think this is gonna really be that difficult. Yeah. You want some? I got some for you. Give me this. Yeah. Ow! That was stupid damage. Definitely stupid damage. But you know what? Oh, ow, ow. Yep. And you know what? Ow! Ow. Okay. Ow! I need to stop getting.
Okay.
Ow. Yeah. Alright. Can I? Alright, I need to. Ow!
I'll make you see a dead body!
Okay, this is not. Ah! How you effectively battle. You fill her up. Fill her up, fill her up. Okay. Ow! I am terrible at this game! Why am I so bad? Why am I so bad? Ow. Okay, could I not be bad at this game anymore? I know that's crazy to want that, but oh, okay. This is working out well for me. I can tell you this is good plan. He's got infinite life now. Yep, he's got the old infinite life going on there. You know, cause yep. Okay. Alright. Okay, good. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Alright. Wow. That almost turned out really, really bad. Okay. I have a lot left to get here. Wow. Okay, then. Body color unlocked. Racing tank. Red Lord, Jeet's territory. Uh-huh. Not quite there. Still have. Oh man, that was just embarrassing. Can we just pretend that never happened? Cause yeah, that complete lack of skills there was something entertaining, I guess, maybe, on some level. Not for me, it wasn't. For me, it was, pretty upsetting. That was, like, the epitome of bad gaming. Excellent. Got some things here. And what do we got? Oh, this probably goes up, up, up. Give me this. Rotate. Sorry to say, he's never gonna be no race car driver if racing doesn't include killing all bystanders.
I guess he must have made it then.
Yeah. Well, you know. Something to be proud of, I guess. Okay. What? Was that 100%? Excellent. Yeah! Excellent. Good, good, good. Wait. Can I want to check this out quick? Not car body. Body color. What is this? Racing paint. Woo, this paint is just for race, right? Saints, say it is. Alright. Successfully installed. Alright, very, very colorful. And what if we go... Aged rust. Alright, I like it. We're going with it. It's colorful. Yeah, it's colorful. That's really all I can say about that. And colorful is certainly something. Wait, were those rats? They were. I missed my chance to eat them. This chance I'll never have again. My life is terrible now. Everything's awful. But at least I can get to this scrapping location up on the hill here, so that's, something, right? Because I'm pretty sure what I do is run up here. Wow. Oh, wow. This is cool. Alright, we got us, like, the Statue of Liberty out here or something. That's neat. Okay, what is... Come on. No, I get History Relic and Scrap. What is this? Oh, my. Like a sacrificial pit? I don't get it. No, well. I need the scrap, and where's the relic? Ah. What is this? When all the snow and ice melted away during the Great Thaw, water was abundant. A few months later, it receded to nothing. Water is so scarce now.
So much water. And then it was gone.
Oh.
Only blood and oil now.
Interesting. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna actually end the episode here, folks. So, we got a lot accomplished, actually. So, thank you guys very much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!